screen not goes full screen for YouTube videos on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Skytech Studio. Today's video, I'll show you how you can enable the full screen feature for your YouTube videos and fix the YouTube video full screen not working on your iPhone. So without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. But now to fix the problem, you have to check out two important settings. The very first settings is simply go ahead and open up the settings of your iPhone and then scroll down and tap on display and brightness. And from here, you need to scroll all the way down and tap on display zoom. And if you select it to the large text, be sure to select it with the default. And once you select this one, go ahead and tap on done. Now just skip back from here. This time, the second settings is you need to open up your YouTube app and then tap on this profile icon at the top right corner right here, and then go ahead and scroll down, tap on settings right here, and then tap on general. And under the general, if you scroll down, you'll get to see the option called zoom to fill screen. You need to enable this option. It says always zoom so that video fill the screen in full screen. So if you enable this one, this will start working. So guys, this is how you can fix your YouTube videos not goes the full screen on your iPhone. Hope you find this very helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.